So, guys, welcome everyone. All right, how's everyone doing today?
Good.
Perfect. So, today I'm going to be showing you Sony's newest audio technology called 360 Reality Audio. 360 Reality Audio is going to do is take the listener from hearing music from the crowd's perspective to now feeling like you're actually on the stage right in front of the performer. On that note, I'm actually not showing you any particular product that's going to be coming out or a speaker that you're going to see in retail stores or anything like that at all. It's actually a concept demonstration, a new way or a new idea to listen to music in a more immersive way. And we've already worked with engineers, producers, artists, and creators to give them the ability to place multiple different sounds in different areas the way that they would want you to hear it, in this case, with one speaker. So we've already worked with premium streaming music services as well to help give this experience you're about to hear to the rest of the entire world. The first demonstration is going to be a comparison. First, it's going to play conventional audio, regular stuff we've all heard before, and then it's going to play the exact same thing, but with the new technology in place. Enjoy, guys.
Conventional audio.
And so I created this space. To create this image, I took a video camera slider, like a method that you put the slider. You put the camera on it and you can slide it. I put one of those on my ceiling. I mounted my camera to the slider. And then for every image, I attached a string and I would push the camera out of the center.
Reality audio.